Hi everyone, this is Benjamin from TravelClef. Jay Chou's concert is coming soon, and unfortunately, I'm not going. Although my colleague is going. But for those who didn't manage to get his tickets and are not going to his concert, it's okay. I'm here with you. We'll emo together by singing Jay Chou's songs. So I've prepared a number of songs that you can play as a beginner. Probably you just need to know probably just C, G, A minor, F, and probably just D minor and E minor. We'll compile a few songs that will be sufficient for you to play along while you emo that you're not able to go to Totoro's concert. And probably if you have more songs that you like, okay, can feel free to just comment in the comment section and let us know what are the songs that you have always wanted to learn. Okay, and well, Jay Chou's songs are, I would say they're my favorite because he's my main inspiration for Chinese songs. Okay, I used to only listen to his songs, and of course now I've expanded my repertoire of songs to many different genres as well as artists. So, but now it's just all about Jay Chou because his concert is up next. So, I'll teach you this song, one of my favorite Jay Chou songs. I've made it slightly simpler because the original has an F minor chord, but we'll just remove that, and because it's more like a passing chord, of course it colors the song and makes it nicer. But if you have a limited chord knowledge, okay, I made it simpler such that you can play this song. Okay, so let's emo together with Jay Chou's 最长的电影。It's a very simple rendition of Zhou Jianlun's song, 最长的电影. Okay, so if you love his songs and you like an ebook of a couple of Jay Chou songs using the simple basic chords, okay, feel free to download over here at this link below. Okay, and if you have more songs that you enjoy, feel free to comment in the comment section and let us know what are the songs that you've always wanted to learn. Thank you.